crucible steel seems at this point to be pretty thoroughly discredited. There was a excellent study done, I think it was 2021, where a couple of Ulfberht swords were analyzed, and it appears that they're just normal steel that would have been available to a Viking Age smith rather than being something magic or exotic.